Four lionesses are teaching their eight cubs the art of crocodile hunting. The crocodile, sprawled on the ground, is all teeth and tail, snapping and thrashing, trying to catch a lion in its jaws. The lionesses, meanwhile, are sizing up their scaly opponent, looking for an opening. It seems the only safe bet is the tail. The lioness with a collar seizes the crocodile's tail, pulling with all her might. The crocodile, not one to give up easily, counterattacks with a flurry of desperate moves, tail whipping, death rolls, and wide open jaws, clearly not ready to accept defeat. The lionesses strategize among themselves, deciding to wear down the crocodile's spirit before going in for the kill. They caution the cubs to stay alert and not get too close to the action. The battlefield is tense. The lions clearly have the upper hand with the crocodile out of its element on land.